You cannot name a more iconic duo than Anaheim Ducks goaltender John Gibson and having a sick goalie mask. Yesterday, after the Ducks held their media day, they revealed pictures of the mask that Gibby will be sporting this upcoming season. And the theme this year? A Ducks version of Maverick's helmet from Top Gun. It's perfect. Everything to the last detail. I couldn't be more obsessed. Honestly, Top Gun's one of my favorite movies. It's for sure my favorite movie soundtrack of all time. And of course, the Ducks are my favorite hockey team. John Gibson's my favorite goalie. So, match made in heaven. Worlds collide. A theme that's pretty on brand considering Gibby's in the danger zone getting shot at a ton in net for the Ducks. Gibby constantly has some of the best goalie masks in the league, and it's all thanks to this man right here, Noah Ennis, hockey mask painter designer based out of Nebraska. Last year, Gibby sported the Captain America mask, which was beautiful. He also does Gibby's custom theme night helmets like this Angels helmet, the mask for Getz Laugh's last game last season, Gibby's reverse retro mask, and of course, the iconic Kobe Bryant tribute mask. The goalie mask is honestly one of my favorite forms of self-expression in professional sports. I mean, think about it. No other sport can you do something like this. Baseball, football, they got helmets, but you obviously can't decorate those. They have their cleats nights every now and then, but even then, the rules are really strict. Basketball, they can choose their shoes, but in hockey, for the goalie mask, with some exceptions, they get free rein to do what they want. If I was a goalie, I would have an absolute blast sitting down trying to tie in my favorite movies, TV shows, albums, movie characters, whatever. Try and tie it into a goalie mask and make it fit the theme of my team. Do you have a favorite goalie mask ever? Let me know.